Infinger, Sauter, and here's that accident involving the four of Todd Gilliland. And then on the pit stop when he came, an uncontrolled tire penalty. So look for this as they are going to work there. There's the uncontrolled tire rolling out in the pit lane.
Yeah, totally a safety situation there, and that was definitely an uncontrolled tire. They've amended those rules about uncontrolled tires, but that was obvious right there.